2000s fashions trends that are making a comeback. Yes, Ed Hardy is back. It's that brand that we all despise in the 2000s, but we still went to Buckle anyway and we bought it. It's here and it's like apparently cool again. Okay, next up we have Juicy Couture. This has been making a comeback for quite some time and it's cute. I like this trend. I like this brand. Uggs are back too, but we style it in a different way this time, not just like styling it with a jean skirt where it was just like not cute at all. This time around, you style it with some sweats or some leggings and you're good to go.